What is happening, guys? Abadi here, and today you're going to be watching one of my competitive matches I did a couple of weeks ago now, but hopefully you can still enjoy it. It's an uplink comeback. I only recorded from like roughly just before the middle of the game, because before this part I didn't think it was all that good. Like, my gameplay wasn't good, my aim wasn't the best, my decision making wasn't all good, so I'm like, why do you guys want to watch me playing bad? So I thought not to put it, so I thought from here was actually from the start where I do play well, like right there. I was really happy with that. I defended the guy, the ball carrier, really well, except for there. I couldn't quite pick up that four piece, but at least someone else tried to pick him up at the end, which is alright. But guys, I am going to be talking to you today about, well, not the whole video, because it's, you guys watch the gameplay, but I'm going to be talking to you about the reason why I haven't uploaded, and I haven't uploaded for like a month, because in all honesty, I've just been really, really lazy. Like, there's no excuse about it. I've been really lazy, but I've been watching a lot of YouTube, and I'm just like, I want to get back into this. And now, like, I've been trying to get the videos, and I'm just like, I remember the thrill I was getting from actually making videos. I'm not getting paid or anything, and I don't care. I just want to do it just because I find fun getting the videos, getting music, uploading them. I find, and actually seeing, like, 5, 10, maybe even 20 people watching the video, and for me, like, even though that's not much, but for me, it's just like, that's 20 people that took their time out of the day to actually, like, click on the video. And to me, that actually means something to me, and I really appreciate everyone who does, because, in my opinion, like, I'm not the best YouTuber by far, I'm probably like one of the worst, considering I only have, 70 subscribers or something. I'm still growing slowly, but I think I'm fairly sure I've like lost all my audience, and I'm trying to get everyone back. But so I'm really excited that I'll hopefully be back into YouTube. I'll hopefully be uploading one or two videos a week, because I am starting school. I am starting like the more, in a way, serious part of school. Like in Australia, everything would be SSS, and yeah, it's like our little grade. It's our grade over 2 years to actually get into a university or college. I'm fairly sure it is for Americans. No, for Americans if you live over there. But that's what we have to do, so we have to get. So I'm trying to concentrate on my studies a lot more, but hopefully I can still keep on uploading, because honestly, I find this fun, and I can keep on doing it. But guys, I hope you enjoy the rest of the video. Please come subscribe and like, and I'll be uploading a lot more videos, a lot more COD videos, hopefully a lot more Destiny videos, and I will be starting another channel soon on Minecraft, and so that'll be coming up soon. My computer's nearly ready, just got to fix up a few things with the RAM, because for some reason I got 16GB of RAM, but I can only see 8GB of RAM for some reason, so my dad and I are working through that, but yeah, because it's a second-hand computer and we're trying to work through it. So we're going to try to work it out, and after that, we're going to get a graphics card. So it's all going to be sweet, and I'm super excited to start Minecraft, because I actually like that game. And yeah, so hopefully you guys enjoy, I can't really find my words there, but hopefully you guys will enjoy that when I get it started. It should be in the next month or so, that should be getting started, but I hope you enjoyed this video, and enjoy the rest of the video. But guys, please comment, subscribe, and like, and I'll see you in the next video. We'll be right back.
returned.